Breaking news in Colorado Springs, a live look right now, an active crime scene, a suspect in custody, two people stabbed, and they have life-threatening injuries, we're told.
This happened in the 1200 block of Dancing Horse Drive tonight off West Woodman in the northwest part of the city. Violent Crimes has now taken over the investigation. Springs police say right now there's no threat to the community. We're still waiting on word on what led up to these violent attacks.